Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah. Hello everyone. Today's lesson is based on the lesson we have taken yesterday or the last or the previous lesson. تذكرون مع بعض الدرس الماضي كان عن ال present and the past modal اللي هو past أو المودال verbs of speculation and deduction في ال present وتكلمنا أو أخذنا إيش examples عليها على بعض التمارين. تكلم بشكل سريع عن ال modal verbs of speculation and deduction in the past tense. Now we are going to take, please open your books, page 53. نفتح كتاب صفحة 53. We are going to take some exercises about the past modals. بشكل سريع نأخذ مراجعة حق the past modals. إذا تذكرون مع بعض القاعدة. نذكر مع بعض القاعدة اللي هي إيش الحق الباست مودل سبيكوليشن نستخدم المودلز may, might, must, can or can't, could or couldn't طبعا تذكرون may إذا بنحط لها النفي نقول may not might نفس الشيء we use may not, must, must not كلها one of those models plus have plus past participle ناخذ مثال على شكل سريع for example you can say أحمد اوكي شوف نطبق قاعدة احمد الحين نضع ايش one of those models we can say احمد might نحط الفيرب اللي هو in the third inflection might slipped last night that's an example of the past models of speculation okay we have the exercise page 53 let's read the exercise here. Complete the sentences with the past modals of speculation and deduction. خلينا نشوف ال exercise. When he's talking about Shakespeare, you know this one is Shakespeare. Okay, let's see. Did Shakespeare really write all of his plays? Number one, some people say Shakespeare write the plays. الحين عندنا إيش القاعدة تذكرونها اللي هي one of the models plus have plus verb three old past participle طبعا هنا if you are sure about what are you talking you will use what على حسب اللي استخدمنا إما must may can can't هنا يبين لنا من الجملة إن إيش he is not sure about that Shakespeare wrote all the plays. فتصير الإجابة هنا إيش شباب can't have written طبعا القاعدة can't have written the plays because from what we know he never traveled or studied at university. فإذا الإجابة الصحيحة طبقا للقاعدة based on the rule we have learned can't have written. Okay let's see number two. They say the real author. Author معناها الكاتب the real author حط لنا الفعل هنا إيش be هنا نحتاج إن إحنا نصرف إيش الفعل إلى third inflection يصير منه إيش been فالانسر بما أن إيش possible يعني ممكن وممكن لا maybe maybe not فنستخدم إيش might or could have plus what been low the third inflection of the verb be another writer called Francis Bacon or perhaps somebody called Christopher Marlowe, or possibly even an Arab writer called Sheikh Zubair. Okay, let's move to the next one, please. شوفنا number three, كمل السؤال. They think a very educated person, and we have the verb in a create, the works because they are also clever and contain so much historical information. Pursue. هنا الإجابة بتصير إيش must have created why because شوف هنا حط السبب they are so clever and contain so much historical information because of that they were sure 90% that the educated person who are or who created their works okay moving on to number four they say Shakespeare have and then the verb have much skill as a writer because his handwriting was bad and he spelled his name differently every time he wrote it. هنا الإجابة must be can't. Can't have طبعا هنا الفعل الأساسي في الجملة have والفعل اللي موجود هنا صرفنا الفيرب inflection صار عندنا إيش had. لماذا why we would use can't هنا؟ Because his handwriting was bad. As long as he is bad in handwriting, he can't have much skill as a writer. Okay, let's move on to number five. If Shakespeare wrote all his plays, طبعا هنا plays تجي معنا المسرحية. He work and then الفراغ work quickly and hard because نشوف السبب he wrote exploring 38 plays in 26 years. هنا الإجابة should be must have worked. Okay, because he wrote approximately 38 plays. هنا السبب اللي خلانا نكون نستخدم we use must 90% sure about that he wrote 38 plays in 26 years. فالإجابة تصير إيش 90% certain. Moving on to number six, some people think that Shakespeare and the verb be only an actor, معنى الممثل, but nobody really knows. All we know is the لازم تكون الإجابة اللي هي إيش might or are great, whoever wrote them. They are not sure who wrote the plays. The plays, فهنا عندنا إما يكون فالإجابة 50% اللي هي إيش certain. He is not 100 or 900% certain about who wrote all those plays. طيب, moving on to the next section in the grammar, and in choosing the best answer. Look at the picture here. I think we're all familiar. We are all familiar with this man. He is John Kennedy. He is once was the president of the United States. And as I remember, he was the 35th president. Okay, who shot JFK, John Kennedy? Dallas, November 22, 1963. The US president, John F. Kennedy, was shot as his car was. شوفين multiple choice, we have to choose from those options. Okay, A, B, اللي هي passing, best, best, passes. هنا أول شيء نشوف إيش tense of the sentence, زمن الجملة هنا, in the past or in the present. بعدين we decide what to use. You should know the answer. By now you should know the answer. The answer is A, as he was, as his car was passing. Okay, let's see number two, completing. Lee Harvey Oswald was arrested. The police said he must, look at the answer, was, has, have, had, been the assassin. فعندنا الإجابة إيش must be very clear to you, اللي هي إيش C, have. Okay, طبقا للقاعدة عندنا إيش C. Moving on, because the bullet came from his gun. البولت اللي معناها الطلقة أو الرصاصة. They said there was only one bullet, so he have had. هنا number three عندنا choices can, might, might, can. Assassination, no, القتل. But many people were there say they that they saw bullets coming from at least two different directions. هنا it should be, the answer should be D in number four. What is in D here? Who? هنا استخدمنا D because they are talking about a person who were there. Okay, that's why we used who. Moving on to number five, please. If that was true, Oswald can't have it alone. شوفنا الاوبشنز عندي number five, did, done, do, been. أتصور عرفتوا الإجابة, the correct answer, the correct answer, which is B, done. بناء على إيش القاعدة عندنا, لاحظ هنا, notice we have can't, have, هنا it should be إيش past participle. It must have been a conspiracy. Oswald killed 2 days after the assassination by a man. Okay, هنا the possible or the correct answer number six should be, and it was, has, did, or have, should be A, was, Oswald was killed 2 days after the assassination by a man. هنا عندنا بين sentence in no way in the past simple. Moving on, by a man called Jack Ruby, while Oswald was in a police custody, this convinced people that there were something suspicious about the assassination. Here, number seven, if you look at the sentence here, okay, read the sentence. وعندنا options هنا, A, any, some, or much. You think about the answer, should be C, اللي هي ايش? Some. Number seven should be C, اللي هي some. Show they convinced some people, this convinced some people that there were something suspicious. Okay, it convinced لولقنا some people because many, we can't use a or any, we use it for the negative, much we use it for the uncountable noun, and we have here countable noun, a for ish definite, indefinite article. Okay, طيب, let's move on, please. Something which is powerful and influential, people wanted to keep quiet, so who killed Kennedy? Some people say it have been. الإجابة المفروض هنا كلنا عارفينها. May, can, can't, or don't. Must be A. اللي may. Okay. May have been the mafia. هنا يقولون ممكن تكون إيش المافيا. Other say it might. شوف تكملة الجملة يثبت لنا استخدام إيش المي هنا correct. Other say it might have been the CIA. The truth is, well, probably never know. Last thing we are going to talk about here, adjective suffixes, and still on page 53. Now we are going to learn how to turn a noun to an adjective. نحول الأسماء إلى صفات. Let's take the example here. Look at the example, write these words in two columns, noun or adjective. أبغى لو شيء نقسمهم. شوف هنا, look at the adjectives. And the noun, and then aristocracy, aristocratic, well, danger, dangerous, help, helpless, hunger, hungry, office, official, trouble, terror, uncomfortable. طبعا إذا جينا بنقسمهم, they are easy to divide. أول شيء noun, and noun عندنا aristocracy, okay, comfort, danger, help, hunger, care, office, and the last one is terror. طبعا all these now we can make them ish adjectives by addition. بس نضيف عليهم وهم باين عندنا هنا الadjectives من النوم and الaristocracy تصير ايش aristocratic, comfort تصير ايش comfortable or uncomfortable, and then danger تصير ايش dangerous, help تصير helpless, hunger hungry, care careful, office official, terror تتحول الى terrible. Move on to the next exercise. For each adjective in number one, underline the suffix which makes it an adjective. طبعا هنا بغينا نحولهم الى adjective just ان مثل ما باين عندنا من شوي نحولهم الى ايش او نضيف لهم suffix. Okay. شوف هنا الارستوكراتيك suffix حق اللي هي ايش IC. Comfort, comfortable اللي هي ايش ABLE. أضافنا على comfort ABLE صارت comfortable. عندنا danger OUS dangerous. Help أضافنا عليها less LESS. Hunger أضافنا عليها Y hungry. Care careful. Office official. Terror هذه تغير فيها شوي. نحذفنا الـ H الـ O R وضفنا بدلهم H I B L E. Then exercise, turn these words into adjectives and write them in the correct columns. نبغى نحول الكلمات ذي الى adjective ونكتبهم في الكولوم الصحيح. شوف هنا عندنا التوزيع حقتهم باين عندنا. عندنا ال Y وال O U S able I B L I C A L L S of all. تصور واضحين. Just ناخذهم بشكل سريع. Thirst أول واحدة thirst حول إلى thirsty. عندنا ال O U S من fame شهرة famous مشهور. عندنا ال A B L أو عفوا قبلها اللي هي إيش المصري تصير إيش mysterious. أخذناها قبل اللي هو الهيستوري mysteries. Able, enjoy, تصير ايش enjoyable. طبعا هذه ما في قاعدة لهم نحفظهم كما هم زي هكذا. اوكي عندنا اللي بعدها ال IBLE sense تصير ايش sensible اضفنا عليها ال IBA ال IBLE. عندنا تحت ال full use نقول ايش useful. less عندنا senseless وعندنا من شوي اخذ المثال اللي helpless. اوكي عادة تجي بالعكس الكلمة اللبس. عندنا ناتشر تصير ايش nature تصير ناتشر. تمرين عندنا look at the text use the words in capital form a word that fit in the gap. gap اللي معناها ايش space. اوكي بشكل سريع عندنا الارستوكراتيك هنا. اوكي لان عندنا كلمة ارستوكراسي حولناها صارت ايش ارستوكراتيك. عندنا المصري تصير ايش mysterious. عندنا ال office عارفين تصير ايش official. واخر شيء ال use تصير ايش useless because it didn't give any information شيء ما يعطينا اي معلومات يصير عندنا ايش useless. ال office guidebook عندنا my dad had already bought the official guidebook الرسمي تجي بمعنى ايش الرسمي. المستري شوف هنا the house was big and dark and very mysterious قامض. اوكي حولناها الى adjective. الارستوكراك الارستوكراتيك او عفوا الكلمة ارستوكراسي حولناها الى adjective صارت ايش ارستوكراتيك. طبعا هذه طبقة من طبقات المجتمع يسمونهم الارستوكراتيك. هذا بشكل عام adjective طبعا نقدر نسوي عليهم براكتس ونحطهم نستخدمهم في الريال لايف to be able to memorize them and use them in a correct way. For example, عندنا hunger للمجاعة تقدر تقول I am hungry. My brother is hungry. Okay. مثلا ناخذ هنا عندنا useless. مثلا تقول ايش learning whatever you want to learn is useless without a teacher. Okay. يعني تقدر تعلم اي شيء it's not ايش useful without a teacher. Thank you for today. That's it. Thank you. That's it for today. I hope you enjoy my lesson. لا تنسون في النهاية like and subscribe for more videos.